Bible says it tortured her. Now she wants a child, nobody to do it for her. She wants someone, somebody, nobody. What you don't have is what enemy use. So we are going to pray for this nation, that God will raise men, men that will stand for gospel, that will preach righteousness, that will prepare people for eternity in this nation. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. Prayer that touches heaven. You can rise up if you want to pray. You know, you can.